To be honest with you, the first time I saw Beauty Generation running this year, and last time also, I saw that he didn't have the magic he has last year. So that gave me the chance to think that he was beatable. It happens two times this year, so I knew my horse was very strong. Unfortunately, that run wasn't that good, but he's the best. He was the best 2 years old last year in Japan. Probably the best 3 years old this year in Japan as well. So I know he can stay that distance quite well. He has some good gate speed. He likes the run, so I was quite happy. And I told the lad before the race, when I saw the odds on the screen, I say there was something wrong there, because for myself, he should be in the first four favorites. And when I saw that, I was like, something was really wrong. But anyway, I ride my race like Evie was the favorite, and finally it pays off. When I came in the straight, for a few strides, I thought Zach would go. And then at the few hundred meters mark, I thought, yeah, I would grab him. And then I feel Joe coming on the outside, and he's flying so much at the moment. I saw him coming so quick, I thought it would be hard to push my horse into the line. But finally, he gives everything, and he did really well.
Your bond with Japanese racing is a strong one. This is a tremendous day already for Japanese racing, at the end of an epic year for Japan racing on the world stage. What is it about their horses that makes them so dangerous traveling abroad?
You know, there is one thing, it's really important that it's a big breeding industry. You can see that wherever they go, can be in America, in England, in France, even in Australia, when they buy mares, they buy the best ones. And when they bring stadiums over, they bring the best ones. And yeah, they're feeding the horse really well. They're training horses on tough tracks. They try many kind of things, and it pays off. At the moment, they still wants to win the Arc and some other big races around the world. But they won the Bellwood Cup, they won in Hong Kong, they won nearly everywhere in Dubai as well. So yeah, it's a great achievement for them, and I'm really proud to be part of it. And I know they're very strong everywhere, so when you can ride some of the Japanese horses, I do like Zhao or some other jockeys, you have to be a part of it, because you know they're so strong, and I have that chance, so we keep going that way.
We must move on to the colours you're carrying. Richie Kondo very sadly passed away 3 weeks ago. If you could just tell me about the extra emotion that was involved in this.
Yeah, it's really important for me and for Japanese racing. He's probably one of the biggest private owner in the Japanese racing industry. And he was somebody very famous and at Lord's Horses. And we could see his colours from a long time ago already. They won nearly everywhere. And yeah, we heard that bad news a few weeks ago, and I'm really happy and proud to take these colors so high today. And I hope from whatever way he is now, he's proud of us, and I hope the whole family will continue to make what he did, make his colors become one of the famous in the world.
Gustav, thank you. Very well said, sir. If you could pass the microphone to the winning trainer. Congratulations, Mr. Tomoichi. My colleague Kate is here to translate. Thank you, Kate. Kate, if you could, just pass on our congratulations to Mr. Tomoichi and ask him about the emotions he felt personally while watching this race.
え、本当にもう一言でね、嬉しいです。実はこのスーツとネクタイなんですけども、近藤オーナーがこのレースの観戦のために新調されたスーツを今日僕が代わりに着てきたんで、近藤さんと一緒にレースに出るような感じで、ゴールバーを応援してました。
I'm very, very happy with the results of the race, and today our suit and tie and everything we were all going to wear the same thing together to help kind of cheer the horse on. So I feel like today Kondo is still here with me watching this race.
And it's very important for us. We've seen these colours on many big stages all over the world. If the winning trainer, Mr. Tomoichi, would tell us a little about what Mr. Kondo was like and what he meant to the stable.
近藤さんが世界で1000回以上のオーナーは、どんな方ですか？いや、本当に普段は厳しい方なんですけども、本当にすごく親切で、すごく温かみのあるオーナーでした。
This is an amazing success. I'm glad to say we have Richie Kondo's daughter here with us. And here he is in picture. Sorry, wife, excuse me. I'm very sorry. Madam, if you tell us, this must be an incredibly, incredibly emotional day for you. What are you feeling right now? What were you feeling during the race?
I'm very, very happy. I wasn't totally sure if we would win, so to be able to get up there and take a picture with a horse, it was a big honor.
Sad story, ladies and gentlemen, but fantastic result for Japan. Mr. Tomomichi, Christophe Soumillon, Mrs. Kondo, thank you very much and many congratulations.